CMA stands for Certified Market Analysis. It's a mini appraisal of sorts. It's the broker's opinion on what a home is going to be worth and what it should list for. On the seller side, it's used to determine what we feel they should list their home for. It takes into consideration the neighborhood trends and comparables. On the buyer side, you would use the same data to determine that you're making an offer that's relative to the market. So in other words, you're not overpaying for the house. When looking at a CMA, my expertise is going to be to help you make the decision on setting the right price for the home. Sometimes we may have to consult other parties. For example, we have cases where we'll often call an appraiser just to get their opinion, just to make sure that we're not off base and make sure we're not overlisting the home or underlisting the home for that matter, leaving money on the table. For a buyer, again, it comes back to making sure that you're paying a fair price for the home and making sure the buyer feels like they get a good deal. So it's the agent's job, my job, to help you analyze that data and make sure that you're happy with what you're selling your home for or what you're paying for.